6. The party on his way back from Sutton Coldfield, been at Natalie's house, doing experiment number 3. Can you tan in a bath of tea bags? The full results are on our Joan Sparky Facebook page. But Sparky, you're calling in.
Yeah, well, yeah.
What have you to earn your money, love? What have you to earn your money?
Well, I don't want to get in trouble for not being here. On my way back, but no, I just wanted to say quickly as well, thanks so much to Nat for obviously being our experiment subject on such a good sport. She's going to be working at the Hare and Hound. Check this out for a little cheeky plug we're throwing. They're reopening on the 7th of June. They're just having a nice refurbishment on Kings Road in Minworth. She's going to be working there. She just wanted us to plug that. So that's after she's done. He left over 30 baths now.
And then that's what will happen. It's not stained her, so we've not got fake tan, but we're going to have a bill for a mask and go.
On the way back in the car, though, favourite thing, reading all the comments people have sent, the pictures on Facebook. Favourite comment, I think, is Luke Jones's, where she's in the bath tea bags and he's gone, ties. Which is brilliant. But this one, you can't get me around this one, right? Louise Beddoe, she's written, that's my idea of hell. Obviously, women in a bath tea bag. I have a phobia of wet tea bags.
Oh,
I have a phobia of wet tea bags. I mean, that makes no sense.
I'm sure. Have I dreamt that one from Trisha?
Trisha?
Trisha.
Oh, yeah.
I've got a funny feeling that I have dreamt of people. But on Trisha, somebody had a fear of Jaffa cakes.
Right, that's
if I dreamt
that's, well, that's, I'd hope you do.